Here's St. James Infirmary Blues in A minor. I'm going to start on the lower octave and play it on the G string and the D string. And then I'm going to move up an octave and play it on the A string and the E string. So here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.